Hey guys, what's up? We are in Buena Vista today, a little ghost town area. There's a few ruined buildings out here. We're looking at this one right now, obviously. this is probably one of the nicer of the ruins. And there's not many that are standing anymore, but anyway, we are going to go this way first because there's a little memorial area right here we're going to check out. So we're going to walk over here. As you can see, this is memorial area, Mexican, Spanish. 1892 is the date on this side. We got some more over here. Don't see a date on that side. 1896 over here. February, looks like. And over here. But that's a little memorial area. I'm not sure why. I don't speak Spanish. I don't read Spanish. So if you guys can see that and read it and you know Spanish, please give me a translation in the description below, or comments below, rather. Alright, we're going to walk this way. There's a lot of trash out here, guys, so we're going to be careful. Sorry if you guys can't hear me once in a while. There is a little bit of a breeze today. Alright, we're going to come up through this walkway here. As you can see, this adobe house looks like it was once a really nice house. They did a lot of work on their outer wall here. So yeah, let's go inside. I'm assuming this is probably an old patio area. This is the ruins layout of the house. Looks like this place had suffered a fire at one point. You can find by some of the burnt wood, burnt doorways. Let's see. Let's go around this way. I'll show you the how they built the adobe houses. Alright, so we have the adobe brick right here, and then this overlayment on this here. That's fallen down, but it's not too bad. Can at least still see what it once looked like. If you use your imagination, kind of get a picture of what that wall must have looked like before. And there's a pillar, part of the outside area. Over here is another area, it looks like it must have been a doorway or something. Come over here, go back inside the house. This looks like probably the outer wall area here, and all outside must have been like patio area. A lot of old houses were made out of adobe. Why were they made out of adobe? They were dirt cheap. Little bit of humor right there for you. Dirt cheap housing. Literally made out of dirt. Mud. Brick mortar. There's some of the fire damage up there. Short doorway here. Back in there. Back in there is a root cellar. We'll go take a look at that here in a minute. Oh, birdie, there's a birdie up there. Whew. We'll come around this way. Go through the doorway. Careful. Careful. Need a sign, watch your head. There's some more adobe wall, some more of the outer wall right there. Another pillar back there. This wasn't a huge house, but it was definitely a good size. Watch your head on those nails. Alright, we're gonna come back this way. Try not to get too poked by the mesquite. And take a look at this root cellar. This little root cellar back here. Of course, it's all fallen in and everything. But that is where they would have kept jars of food and stuff right back here. More than likely. Alright, let's go around this way, see if we can see a little better. Gotta be careful going back here. All these mesquite bushes. Alright. Last time I was back here, I slipped a little bit, so I'm going to be really careful. Bunch of quail flying around back there. I can hear them. Really easy. Going up's easier than going down. Seems to me. Alright. Coming down. Oh my gosh. Woo! There we go. Looking up to the ruins back here through that big mesquite bush right there. And right next to the mesquite bush, you can see there are stairs. Steps right in there. Oh, yeah. Lot of overgrown mesquite trees, bushes back here. Let's see if I can kind of get around here. Alright. There's a better view maybe of those steps. That went up to the back area of the house. Yeah. This is probably the most interesting ruins, in my mind, anyway, here at Buena Vista. If we have time, we're going to go see if we can find some more before I have to go to work this afternoon. So, yeah. Alright, we'll walk back around. Get back up to the top. There's some fields back here. A lot of agricultural land. This place is listed as a ghost town, but it still has quite a few families living back here. Quite a few people still have all their fields, agricultural. Ooh. All right. Get back up here. I'll be careful with all this mesquite. Ah. There's a little something right there. A little cocoon from a bug of some sort. Maybe we had a butterfly born, I don't know, or reemerged, whatever you call it. A lot of scat back here from coyotes, bobcats. Woo! Getting my shirt caught up on these branches and my hair. Now if you're climbing around back here, guys, you come down and check out these ruins, you're climbing around, ouch, back here. Do be careful. Watch where you step. Watch out for animals, especially snakes. We do have rattlers back here. And watch for these trees because there are thorns. There are pretty big thorns on some of them. Some not too bad, but they do hurt. They do hurt. Here's a young tree right here. And it does have thorns on it. I don't know how well you can see that. Camera's not wanting to focus so much, but there are thorns. Come back up through here. Yeah, so this is one of the adobe houses back here in Buena Vista. There you go. It's more of the ruins. We just came through that door. Anyway, there you have it. More area, looks like a barn or something down behind those bushes over there. Just do a quick walk, see if we see anything, and see if I can show you guys a little bit. And then we'll mosey on down the road. So, all right. Now, you do when you come out here, you do find a lot of garbage. There's a lot of trash. People do come out here and they party. There's broken glass. There's garbage. Phew. Something stinks. Oh my goodness. Ugh. Something dead. Yeah, some dead carcass somewhere. Oh my goodness, you could smell it. Wow, that's raunchy. No, I didn't smell it the other day. So that's fresh. Oh, that was strong. Okay. Yeah, dead animals sometimes back here too, guys. Alright, there's the ruins of what I believe to have been a barn. or some such. These are part of the ruins. There's a lot of nails and stuff, so guys, be careful. Please don't go climbing around this one. It doesn't look all that safe. I mean, I'll climb up to it, but we're not going inside of it. Because it just does not look all that safe. I guess it's not too bad in there, but it's fallen down a lot since last year, year before, when we came out here before. And yeah, as you can see, there's lots of nails and stuff. So guys, just be careful when you're exploring. Don't want anybody to get hurt. Yeah. More fields back that way. Little road. Alright, but that's that. So anyway, I'm going to stop the video. I will see you guys in the next video. We're going to head down the road, see if we can find another little house to explore. And we'll see you next time. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. We'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.